It's not your content, but your intent. It's not your skills, but your burning desire. And it's not your style, but your story that is very powerful. A lot of people are creating content on social media. Many people give up over a period of time. You know why? Because many of them share content or create content because they want to get name, fame. But people who have the right intent, people who want to share their knowledge, people who want to give back will continue because they have intent. And when it comes to skills, a lot of people think it is skills which will make them successful in their life. No, it is not skills. Because skills can be acquired. Anyone can acquire skills. Maybe some people will take less time. Some people will take more time to acquire skills. But it's not the skills. But yes, the burning desire that will help a person to become successful. And last but not the least, many people underestimate and undervalue their story. They think it's the style that helps people to become successful. No. Every one of us is unique because of our story. Our story is our USP, the unique selling proposition, right? And our story is very powerful. Only if we understand that our story is powerful. And when we start using our story, that is when we become more powerful and unique than others. So remember again, it is not your content, but your intent. It is not your skills, but your burning desire. And it's not your style, but your story that will make you more powerful and successful in your life.